up on these kids, and I feel like I may be the only one who can help them.
Well, I think your problem is you're not communicating in a way that speaks to their experience. You know what you should do? Get in there tomorrow and do the robot.